Hello, everybody. This is Joey again. Making my first video of the day and trying to look into the camera instead of at the screen. So today it's raining a little bit, like off and on, and I got out of the house today. I've been thinking about it. So one of my problems is that if I'm in the house, I don't feel like there's anything for me to do except get on the internet. So, and also my wife's usually there, and I require a lot of silence and privacy, but mostly silence, and not that she's loud or anything like that, but even the smallest noises are very distracting to me, so I have to be kind of secluded, which she doesn't like when I'm at the house, so it's kind of a catch-22 with that one. But anyway, so I decided to get out of the house so that I wouldn't be on the internet today, and it's a decent day. It is November, and it's a little cool outside, but not too bad. I have on like a light jacket, and I'm perfectly okay. In fact, it might be a little warm for this jacket. It's still not quite as light as some of the other jackets I have. But I thought I would get out of the house because it's nice, and it prevents me from being on the internet, even though I have this phone. I usually keep the mobile data turned off to extend the battery life, and also the cell phone plan I'm on is you pay by the megabyte or whatever, so the less I use, the less I have to pay, so that's cool. Anyway, so I came to my favorite park today. And I won't tell you where it's at or what the name of it is or anything like that, because it's my favorite park and it's my park. And not that I think people would come here and disturb me, because that's kind of ridiculous, because all of three people will probably ever view this video. But I just, you know, I want to keep it private. It's kind of my quiet place to come where nobody knows where I'm at. So, that's what I'm doing today. I brought along some books to read. I brought, let me see here. I got this one. It's called By Jupiter by Isaac Asimov. And it's just a collection of stories that he wrote and his commentary about the stories, which is pretty interesting. I haven't read a lot of... I read a lot of Asimov when I was, like, in high school. And I haven't really read a lot since, because I kind of blew through most of his stuff. But occasionally I'll pick up a book here and there, you know, that I don't think I've read before. And now, of course, it's hard for me to remember which ones I have read and which ones I haven't. So, the other book I'm reading is this one, and you can probably see a little better than in my previous video. It's Michael Pollan's Food Rules. And it's a short book, and I don't know if I can show you this, but it's just like little, like, sayings and rules and some brief explanation on those rules. And so it kind of tells you how to eat, what to eat, things like that. And I had a better food day yesterday than the day before. I had a turkey sandwich for lunch and some eggs for breakfast, and chicken and rice for dinner, which is kind of my go-to dinner. So, I don't think I could eat chicken and rice every day for dinner, but I can eat it a lot, because it's simple and it's easy to prepare. And it's not incredibly bad for you. So, it's probably not the greatest thing in the world for you, but because it doesn't have any real vegetables in it, but it's not the worst thing that I could be eating. I mean, I could be eating pizza or, you know, who knows what, you know, a can of frosting or something. So, or a tub of ice cream. So, it's better than that, and it's filling. So, that helps. So, yesterday was a much better food day for me than the previous day. And today will hopefully be a decent food day for me, although I did eat a hot dog for breakfast from the gas station, but we were out of eggs at home, and that's kind of my normal go-to breakfast. And I got into thinking about it, I actually eat pretty much the same stuff all the time. I do get tired of foods, and so I think I need to get like a rotation going so that I can say, okay, for this week I'm going to eat eggs for breakfast, and next week I'm going to eat toast or whatever, you know, it might be. I think I need to get some kind of rotation going. But anyway, that's my video for today, and it might be the only video that I make today. I don't know. But I am going to sign off because there's other people in this park, and they probably think it's weird that I'm just sitting here like in my car talking to myself. They can't see me. That's fine. Okay. Bye.